another week of Turned On. My name is Ben Gamori. It's the sound of my weekly show. 60 minutes of new electronic music for you every week, every Monday more or less. This week got new music for you from the likes of Paul Wolford, Lee Curtis, Tom Budden and Forrest, Eric Volta and Sebastian Voigt, Pedestrian, Cowton, and loads more beside. Kick off with two tracks from the new Kitsune Maison 15 compilation. Beloved some new disco and sunny electropop. This here sounds of Hurricson featuring Robert Owens' Lifeline.
When I think that I can't make it through another night, when nothing in my life seems to be going right, I turn to you and see a brighter way. I turn to you and see another day. We'll be right back.
Of euphoric big synths there. Portland. Deezy Daisy, Oliver Nelson on the remix on Kitsuno. This here, a new remix of Alex Gopher's new track, No Drop. The Entei Bint remix, out now. Entei Bint's spelled N-T-E-I-B-I-N-T. I've got a feeling I'm being really dumb and I haven't quite figured out how that's supposed to be pronounced, so if anyone knows, please do tweet me, at Ben Gamori. Thank you. tracks here from Modular's burgeoning Club Mod sublabel out of Australia. That was the sounds of Naysayer and Gilson's Blue, played the Elefino remix last week. And this is new from Movement. The track's called Us, and you're going to get here the Calton remix after this. And you're aware that I want you, when we're alone in the dark. And I can take you right now, you're the way that I want you.
You say, believe in you.
Churning them out at the moment. That's Pavel Petrov's The Sin. That's taken from Shere Khan's Secret Gold 4 EP. That's out on 7th of October. Looking forward to seeing him and Bailing and Simpson down at the Exploited Night at Dawson Superstore this Friday. And then off to Innovision to Oval Space on Saturday. When I needed the most, you're a pro. Can't wait. Had me starting again like the rest. You will beg me. Myself next weekend. Speaking give treats. Excellent new track on Vision Quest here from Eric Volter and Sebastian Voigt featuring Forest. The track's called Words and Chants. Going to play the Lee Curtis remix after this. In fact, in an unprecedented move here on Turned On, going to play you four tracks in a row featuring the same artist. Forest is a name that's new on my radar. He's making all the right moves. A Montreal-based producer, I believe. Doing some very cool collabos at the moment. Sorry, I take that back. Collaborations. I never ever want to say the word collabos. I leave that to the Aussies. Oh. Chance forthcoming. Vision Quest. Two next tracks, Tom Budden and Forrest.
Some kind of friend.
New EP on Tom Budden's live recordings out on the 28th of October. This track's called Some Kind of Friend. After this, you're gonna hear Get Up
Some
in My
kind
Head.
Of friend.
I'll tell you what, live by the way, Words and Chants, new Vision Quest is
Some
out
kind
this
of
week.
Friend.
Go and pick it up.
Thank you.
some kind of friend.
Don't you?
With my future classic. And it's this week from a man who can do absolutely no wrong at the moment. Or ever, really. Winning plaudits with his special request album. Currently, he's still dishing out the goods under his own name. This is Paul Wolford's remix of George Fitzgerald's new track, I Can Tell By The Way You Move, out on Domino on 20th of October. And it's huge. I'll see you next week. Cheers.